Today we'll be doing a test flight on the Blade mCPX with its newest canopy. This is a LiPo 550 milliamp. It should deliver about 6 to 8 minutes of flying time.
Alright.
Again, there's Taipei 101. Oops. Whoa. What happened? Some kind of turbulence. The tail's wobbly. Try it again. All right, anyone has this kind of problem? Well, I need to adjust the gyro setting. Gyro sensitivity setting. Okay. Oh, it's very smooth now. Uh-oh.